I'm so excited. I'm retired from state police, so EMS, first responders are very important to me. The fact that we can get better care, emergency care to people in a shorter response time, I think it's important for us, for the city, for the area, for everybody. Giving them an opportunity to get there is going to save more lives, and that's what it's all about.